All right, y'all, this is day one for, what do we call it, the Bacon Wrap Dates?
We're the Bacon Loves.
We're the Bacon Loves.
Yeah, I thought it was Bacon Ting Swag.
I'm so happy.
We do this, and then all of a sudden there's bacon pops out.
We're writing the lyrics right now. This is preliminary first draft.
And we just bought some bacon outfits. It's gonna be good. It's gonna be good.
We're gonna film this within a month. It's gonna be great.
Within like 2 weeks, actually.
Bacon Love.
Bacon Love.
Finishing up the lyrics, and Dee is official choreographer. We're gonna come over the Bacon Love dance for the chorus. Emily's sexy dance in the bed. Y'all are gonna be hungry after you watch this video.
Baby shark.
Feel this oil and this fat slowly choking up all of your arteries.
In my arteries, yo.
They keep saying that I'm bad, babe, but you know you want another strip of me. Try some syrup, now you're drinking with the cool kids. The homies, even my Canadian cousin.
Oh my god, all this is just memes. Meme.
Okay, baby, come with us. That sounds great. I gotta taste. Now that one doesn't make sense.
Baby, come with us. That sounds great. I got a taste now. I really want.
Oh, yeah. What would you just do?
Hey, baby, come with us. That sounds great. I got a taste. No.
I got a taste now. Whoa. Come with us. That sounds great.
Hey, baby, come with us. That sounds great. I got a taste now. I really want.
Yeah. Do it again.
Here, baby, come with us. That sounds great. I got a taste now. I really want some. All right.
This is our first time.
First run through of the lyrics.
Oh my gosh, we're not gonna do well. We got our instrumental by this awesome BTS fan named, I'm so sorry if I mispronounced your name,
Eliosia.
Thank you so much, amazing. I even watched your YouTube tutorial on how you actually made it, and it was good stuff.
Very impressive. Wasn't the salsa.
And when that's not enough, I'll make sure to bring my biggest bottle of sriracha. I'm sick of turkey, sausages, English muffins.
Don't show me gravy, oatmeal, eggs, or that chicken. Feels like something's missing in my life. What is that next to my mimosa? All you need is this bacon love. Bacon love. Bacon love.
Won't be sorry for this bacon love.
I wanna be a good friend.
That's for you.
Says old and body.
Just for you.
I did some croissant.
Just for you.
And now you nod it.
Who are you?
I put it in my suits with some applesauce. So say it with some roots. Use it as my sauce. Wrap it with dates. Bacon wrap dates. Can't get better than this.
Ooh, I just know
why.
Cause it's bacon love. Bacon love.
Bacon love. I'm so sick of this bacon love. Bacon love. Bacon love. We're not sorry for this bacon love.
What do you want for lunch? Bitch! What you got?
Yeah. Nice.
Nice.
Yo! Good. That's
I'll
some
be
good
okay
shit.
During recording. Oh my
That's
god.
That's some good shit. See you in the studio, bacon lovers.
I'm sick of turkey, sausages, English muffins. Don't show me gravy, oatmeal grits, or the chicken. I'm sick of turkey. I'm sick of turkey, sausages, English muffins. Don't show me oatmeal grits. Don't show me gravy, oatmeal grits, or the chicken. All you need is this bacon love, bacon love. Bacon love! The homies, even my Canadian cousin. That sounds great. Baby, come with us. That sounds great. I gotta taste now.
Dip it in ranch?
Okay, and then we can move on. Yeah, keep that and then we'll go on. Because Mike's gonna do that.
Mike's gonna do it.
Sounds great. I gotta taste now. I really want some.
Okay, I do that. Pot.
Meow.
Currently in the studio, recording. Kirsten is inside the studio over there.
That sounds great. I got a taste. Now I really want some. I love you.
Love the energy now on beat.
That's okay, I gotta taste. Now I really want some. You got it, you got this.
Director extraordinaire.
That sounds great.
That sounds great. I gotta taste. Now I really want some.
Okay, don't be sarcastic now.
What?
You sound sarcastic.
Okay. That sounds great. I gotta taste. Now I really want some. Okay. That sounds great.
Okay, let's go for it.
You sound great, Kirsten.
Yeah, you can do that.
Oh, I didn't know.
Hey, be you. Like, I want you to be excited, Kirsten. You can do anything you want.
Okay, then God damn it, I should record the whole fucking thing again.
Okay, let's do it. Just go. Just take a take.
I feel like this is a song, and I'm like, okay.
No, I said to act it. I said to act it, my friend. Goodbye. Don't act angry, though.
But that's me. Like, I'm aggressive.
That sounds great.
I kind of like that.
We'll keep it though.
Her accent came in. That sounds great.
Ed's gonna have a lot of fun mixing your vocals.
That sounds great, I gotta taste, now I really want some. I love you.
I like that.
Save that one, yes.
Okay, let's do one more for good luck and then we'll move on.
We're gonna visit Kirsten.
I'm here.
Hey, what's up? Here's your tea. Or water, hot water. You're sounding great out there.
Really?
That sounds great! So good.
Dude, I did not know how hard it is to record a song.
Wait, is this your first time in like a studio?
Mm-hmm.
Go in there and you press the record and you just sing the whole damn song in one thing and that's the song. But you gotta, I don't like it. Do it again. You sound more excited, be more happy, smile. Why don't you just sing it again? Why don't you do it? It's a double, do the thing, record it. So much respect right now, seriously. I don't got the patience to be a singer. I'm like, I sung it, I gotta go. I gotta go feed my kid. I gotta go, I got stuff to do. I don't got time to be sitting in a box.
We went out
respect,
here.
Respect, man.
Yeah,
seriously,
respect,
man.
Respect.
Yo.
She sounds really good.
You do.
Yourself so much.
It's so hard.
You, it's, singing is just acting with your voice, with notes. That's all it is.
I'm a singing in a shower kind of person. I'm gonna carry a tune, but I sing to my son like, Mary had a
about to film my part. Who we got here?
Mr.
Andre Millar. Andre Millar, helping set up the mic situation. Got our stands, got our lyrics.
Ready to go.
She has gone mad. She actually believes that the bacon's her friend. Add in some croissant. Hey, I put it in my suits with some applesauce. Saute it with some roots. Use it as my salt, as my salt. Wrap it with dates, bake her up takes, can't get better than this. Wrap it with dates, bake her up takes, can't get better than this. Why don't you give it a chance? All right, we got some new players to the team. D has arrived. We also got Amatoke.
Let's go.
Amatoke and
Aaron.
Amatoke and Aaron. Amatoke's gonna record, and now you name it.
Easy.
Amatoke, do you have experience being expressive and being, you know, doing fun things like that?
I'm
lip-syncing,
not
music?
At all.
No, right?
No.
It's gonna be a stretch.
I don't know why you chose me. Yeah, I'll need this. This is
So you're just doing that line?
Yeah.
And now you name it!
So we're gonna go here, and then everyone comes in. And we're 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You're on here. Yeah, you can do this. Like a tree.
8. Make it love. Pop. Make it love. Make it love. Are you strong at this?
Make it love. Make it love.
Yeah,
don't be sorry.
Final person to record, Miss Bacon herself. One half of the bacons, actually. Amber's the other bacon. What are you recording today?
Feel this oil and this fat slowly choking up all of your arteries. Some serious stuff.
Don't do gravy! Don't do that. Gravy! Gravy! Gravy!
Am I saying it right? Gravy!
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 Yeah, that's great. All we need is the gravy.
It is Bacon Love Day. I got the star of Bacon Love here, Kirsten.
Right!
And Kirsten's gonna give me the K-pop look right now.
Yes, I am. It's gonna be awesome.
Heck yeah.
This is like a dream come true. I've always wanted to paint like my guy friend's face. I've always wanted to put makeup on my guy friend. But I didn't want to ask because that's weird.
Well, this is for a K-pop music video. This is perfect. I haven't seen this yet, so here we go. Boom. Oh man, yeah.
Before and after?
Heck yeah.
Wow.
Oh.
Ooh,
whoa.
I
feel like I'm like a vampire right now. What'd you do?
I accentuated your beauty. That's nice. What makeup is.
So what's the face we have to make for this? Like
this, like.
Make up that face.
So you look at my, that's not what I look like in real life. Like it's K-popped out.
Like jut out the cheekbone.
Yeah.
All right, Kirsten, can you change?
Nice. All right, here we go. We got D here.
Hi.
We got Steph here. And we are getting into our wardrobe for scene number one.
Oh, I just love eating bacon. What the?
How
do
you like that?
The crew's here.
Bacon love.
There's the bacon. There's the bacon. There's the bacon.
We are shooting the first shot of the day. This is Kirsten, Mike, Dee, Emily, and we got the whole
crew.
A bacon lover.
Good morning,
Emily, stop eating the props!
Cut?
That was
good. Let's do one more time for safety, and we'll move on to the next line.
Camera speed.
Party playback. For this one, it's basically us three. And then maybe a two-shot. I just want to feel it.
Matoki, thank you so much. That was amazing.
Thank
amazing,
you.
Amazing croissant eating.
Wait,
can I just get a picture of
Wait, what?
Kind of come on.
No!
Nani? Nani?
We have to film.
Yeah, we gotta film. We gotta film.
And because in this lyric it says, "Shots of syrup, yeah, you're drinking with the cool kids, the homies, even my Canadian cousin, which is gonna be Justin has a game right here." Okay. So what's gonna happen is I'm gonna be singing to you.
Dude,
we got Justin here.
Chug. What? He just did it. I was like, whoa.
Okay.
No, Justin,
we're
gonna try to do that. Okay. You guys are.
Good.
All right, we just filmed the party scene. Now we are going to be witnessing the night after with Kirsten
and me
having fun with the bacon. Oh, hi, Amber.
Hi.
Not that bacon.
I love what you did with your makeup.
Toshio.
Oh my god. That's scary, yo.
That's really scary.
Hot bacon. Oh, glad, boom.
Glad.
I'll send that off to you.
That is a bacon wrap. And that was Bacon Love.
That was Bacon Love.
Hope you enjoyed the behind the scenes video. See the finished product right here. Clickety click click right here.
Thank you for watching. Thank you for being my AD. Maybe we'll do more.
Yes.
Keep mishearing lyrics, it's fun.
Mm-hmm. Give this video a big thumbs up, subscribe, and until next time.
Catch you on the first of this month, not later.
I've been Tubalane. I've been Tubalane. Have you been Tubalane? Who cares?
I've been Tubalane. I've been Tubalane.
Have you been Tubalane?